You can transfer your files through this OTG cable. Connect your USB and transfer files to the mobile. That's it. Subscribe my YouTube channel, guys.